democracy demands a very educated populace, you know, and I think, you know, what's really disconcerting for me is that so many folks believe this fake news when it comes out in the first place, because there is part of me that says, hey, you know, it is a platform and people can put stuff out and the marketplace can govern it, right? If you you put up, you know, racial slurs, anti-Semitic, whatever, I mean, it, you know, generally people will respond to that and respond negatively. And if you're rational, right, and you're like, oh man, you know, maybe I didn't mean that, I shouldn't have done that, and it goes away. Now, you know, you've got some folks, and let's just say in a lot of cases, sort of ill-intentioned, right, because they know these things are fake and they're putting them out there. And you don't have an educated enough population to really kind of sort through it.